This network investigates the separation of chiral molecules by crystallization. The core network aims to construct a toolbox to help industry to design crystallization processes for the separation of chiral pharmaceutical molecules. Each of the 15 PhD students in the core network has the task to tackle one of the identified challenges.
My project focuses on crystallization processes applied for the resolution of enantiomers of chiral compounds.
Basically, it's a combination of measurement devices with data analytical sciences.
The possibility to share your scientific problem with people that have different scientific backgrounds, you gain more knowledge and more tools to solve that problem compared to the situation in which you are struggling all alone. And that's something that can strongly improve your research.
Core Network has a trove of knowledge and expertise in several areas like process simulation, data sciences, chemistry, experiments, and so on. Thus, having people from various backgrounds improve knowledge and as well as the quality of scientific output.
I had the possibility to do high quality research with extraordinary facilities and cutting edge techniques, and that required a certain economical support. The scientific support as well was quite significant in this project. The workshops and the summer schools organized by the consortium were a great opportunity to learn more on my topic. And that kind of economical and scientific support is not common for a usual PhD experience.
And so we have here two ESRs, two students that work on their PhD within the CORA project. And of course, our main task is to support this work, to be stimulator, but also be active on the organizational side, that these students have excellent working conditions. They need to visit other partners and to cooperate in various manners.
With our institute, we are active as associate partner within the network, meaning we are not having own PhD students from the network, but we offer to welcome them for their secondments, getting experience in our research environment. So we had three PhD students, ESR, in our group, giving them the opportunity to learn from our research subjects and our experiences, and also supported them in continuing with their work.
We had few possibilities to bring the general public closer to what we do, from the younger generation to the more mature ones, and seeing people being interested and curious was quite rewarding.
And I had opportunity to work with general public many times. That would include events like Explorathon and Crystal Group competition.
Everybody should be able to understand how science can help in building a better future and providing a better quality of life.
The main impact, I think, is the broadness of the contributions to the field, and not only bringing researchers of different disciplines together, but in particular bringing research groups together working on different solutions of a challenging task as enantiomer separation, and let them discuss it.
So the core network makes it easier to develop chiral separations for industry. And we can separate more chiral pharmaceuticals consistently, efficiently, and in larger quantities in a quicker development time. So this network leads to better pharmaceutical products available for society.